Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Kevin.
And Kay.
Coming back at you guys with another dope Saturday night upload. We didn't upload Friday only because we cruised out to the West Coast. We're on Seattle right now, but South Seattle. Why don't you guys go on ahead and go with a tour with us? Check these mother mofos out.
I really love this green one.
Yep. That goes hard, huh? Man, so how's everybody's weekend been out there?
Good.
I know my son has. Yo, we out here having a blast.
It's fun.
Yeah, there was supposed to be an after hop here, but I don't know if me and my son will be able to make it tonight. Well, that's on point. Got the old school classic 64.
Yeah.
Looks pretty stock. Yep. You got the hoppers pulling in here. Look how far back that the rear wheel is. Mm-hmm. Got a bunch of. You guys want to see my crowd favorite? Right here.
That's yours?
I love this truck. It is so dope. Yeah, my son likes the bike. I don't know how this video is going to show y'all, but if you guys could see this in person, the flakes, the sparkles in this thing just shining.
You look closely and go white, there's sparkles in the white too.
Mm-hmm.
If you look really closely.
If you guys can see this here in person, that thing is dancing in the sun. You know how my son's bike's frame shining. This one is like tripled.
Awesome.
Nice and straight lines.
Two cars down there that have nitrous.
I didn't see that one. Reminds me of like a fastball.
I can't play something.
Yeah, my son loves 62 Chevy Impalas. Yeah, my son likes that one.
No, everyone just look at it and
laugh. Now! No!
Look at this.
Look at the left.
Be cool, bro.
Almost all of these lowrider cars here have chrome undercarriages. It's a lot of car clubs here. I'm gonna show you this, you guys. This old long glass house. Peep that out. That is skills.
What's your opinion on hard lines?
I like it, man.
Just for looks or actually flow, function?
I know, like that bottom. It's
weird how this goes.
Yeah.
I know this video is going to be kind of rushing everybody, but like I said, me and my son, we don't do any editing skills in our videos. So we're just going to go on through and fly through. I mean, I'd love to stop and point, throw out some details. My son, go in the back of this thing. I want to show everybody how high this thing is locked up. Let's go this way, my son. You guys can see this one in person. It is like blood red.
I know.
Red along with the red carpet. Everything in this thing is red.
Red.
It is banging.
And the inside red.
Mm-hmm.
Something in it.
That is hard. Get this stuck.
Yeah.
I know, my son. We're gonna jump right on over. Operable, Las Vegas, 2017. Which means this guy was in there. Let's go across the street, everybody. That is dope. My son loves those. Yeah, I want to thank everybody who's following us, commenting, liking, subscribing, and sharing. That's what's up. We're almost hitting that 200 mark, y'all. We wouldn't have hit that 200 mark without any of you guys helping us out. Thanks for all the love and support. This is my son's favorite car right here. He loves that paint mixture. Got the 2, 4, 5. Can't see what that other one is. I think it's a Pontiac GTO at the edge. All right, everybody. I think this is where my video might jack. I don't want to get for copyright music. You know how the YouTube does it. So if it goes quiet, it's why. My son loves that one. I'm creeping low in the flip flop truck, top stack. I like right here. Put it to the flow, five bows, swing a right in the peanut butter. This is a must.
Drop it in the shop, take them out, wrap them up in the tent. Clear coast to make it shine, make me something through the neighborhood. 55 times with my gas tank full, drink a bull. Fall up in the park, got the dog try to pull me a young step woman.
Me and my son, we need these.
Yeah,
I'm getting dirty, fall up in pressure, world get cleaned in a hurry. In my 7-7 Chevy, ass tight, pull off, cut the rubber, disappeared in the night. In the
on your Jeep, your truck, your Chevy, or your Lexus. The grill in the grill like them players do in Texas. My folks getting sideways in the Lego. Ballers and niggas slamming, shouting Cadillac dough. Full of ink so blinked, I could fly to a world. My mind goes back into reality to form. Cabin candy paint is just a fantasy.
There's another one.
Got all the clubs just chilling. Yo, 703 cruising.
Yeah, but I'm curious.
love the 5-star rims.
Yeah, my son loves the Supreme 5-star gold ones. It is on point. On point, y'all.
Yep.
Check this out. Everybody remember the old penthouse back in the day? That's what that reminds me of.
You can kind of see in there. Yes.
That is on point. That is on point. Everybody, check this. My son, go stand by that. Is that not crazy? This thing's got an airbag suspension. It's always pulling in, lifting and dropping. One, two, three, four. Now this is one badass ride right here. I love this body style. Like a 77,
78.
Real quick, everybody.
I just saw it hot.
Manny, look it. Which one? Manny, look, the car move.
Looks like the same wagon.
Sorry about that.
He's gonna start hopping it. You guys should see the flakes on this wagon here. This looks like the one that was in Spokane about a year ago.
Oh yeah, I know about that one.
Yep. Everybody, there's plenty of cars here to show, but my battery is gonna die, which really, really sucks. I'm single, which means he's probably got a single pump, or he's actually really single and doesn't have a girlfriend. Take your pick.
Payday.
Yep, payday, y'all. All right, everybody. Well, you know what, me and my son, I'm gonna go on ahead and thank you guys for hanging out with us for the day. And we're gonna go on ahead and call it and wrap it a day. So you know what? I wanna thank everyone out there who gave me a shout out for my birthday. That's what's up. July 20th is my birthday. Mm-hmm. Well, until next time, everybody, respecting 100.
Respect. Peace.
And always be 100. We outies.
Peace.
All right, everybody.